Go poopy. Good morning, everyone. So I'm getting ready to go to Janine and Terry's for brunch. I haven't had breakfast, but there's my orange juice, and I'm watching Isabella. Then Miss Katie Butt. Stay. You're fine right there. She's a real butt monkey. She doesn't listen very well, but she is an old lady. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get ready because we need to go. Well, I usually take an hour to get ready. So I need to get going because I gotta put my face on and I gotta dress, so yeah. We'll see you a little bit. Zoom in on the Katie butt. The Katie butt. She's so cute. Hi, so I'm ready. I've got this. I should put it on my snowflake earrings because I'm an eyeball. Just simple, really simple. And then tomorrow I'm going to be going a little out just because, it's New Year's Eve and we're going out and such. But yeah. What time is it? All right, I'm gonna go get my coat on and be ready at the front door so that we can just leave. Go get breakfast. Apparently my breath stinks with a combination of my toothpaste and orange juice, even though it's fresh. Like, I actually had to pull the tab from on the carton to open, so. To my dad's work line. And
someone at your dad's work is going to get a text. We're late because Manny had poopy problems.
I said bathroom problems.
Thanks a lot. So now his work's going to be like, who's got the bathroom problem?
Oh, this is funny. It's going to be funny for the three of us for today. So yeah, we're on our way to Janine and Terry's for Rockville Snow. First he has bathroom problems, then he's trying to deal with his pipe, and then me being silly with my phone. We're chugging our way over.
Darno would be faster, wouldn't it?
No. No.
Seems like it would be.
No. Because that's going past them.
Darno's past Kenilworth?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I don't think so because after Gage is Ottawa. After Ottawa is then Kenilworth.
Yes, and then Dartnell.
I think Dartnell and Kenilworth are pretty lined up, actually.
No, they're not.
Dartnell's over here, and you have to like go through like a side street to get to Kenilworth.
You have to go through a bunch of side streets.
You
You have to backtrack. Yes, you have to backtrack.
This is a road bar.
Yeah.
You know I love it when the music stops, but come and strip that down for me. Baby, now there's a lot of people in the crowd, but only you can dance with me. So put your hands on
my body. I hate this thing.
Yeah.
It doesn't do what it says it's supposed to do. And something melted the gap. I noticed it when
I
went to open it.
Yeah. His mouthwash is all foamy, and this is really loud.
I forgot that. You ready? Ready. This is more brunch than breakfast.
Now, boo, 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 boo.
Lauren, just a minute.
Manny's eggs are cooking here.
Okay, I'll get yours, Lauren.
I didn't have Harry make
really great breakfast.
Plates are
on the table. Did you bring your coffee cup up with you, too?
Right there, I'm gonna get Lauren. You gonna sit here, Lauren? Beside Terry?
We gotta go.
Yeah. Okay, Terry's gonna sit there. You gonna sit here?
It's my breakfast. Cheesy egg and a hash brown. And I'll probably have some more fruit. Toast. Manny's got his runny eggs.
Yeah, I will. In a minute.
I got toast.
I have to get you settled.
Nom, 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 nom.
Then you have to act out your things.
What is the chemical formula of snow?
H2O. On which river are the Victoria Falls?
Never heard of Victoria River?
Never heard of Victoria River.
The Nile. The Nile or the Ganges?
Amazon.
Zambezi.
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 I knew it was in Africa.
Oh, gosh.
How many points are on the Canadian flag, maple leaf?
Oh, wow.
Points.
No.
No, there's more than that.
Nine. Nope.
Oh, my God.
11.
11.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
Kristen.
Wow.
Good question on our citizenship test.
Entomology is the study of what?
Ants.
Oh, butterflies?
Insects.
No,
is it? Insects.
Yeah. Put the quill in here.
Oh, wow.
All right. What is the name of the cake traditionally eaten in Italy at Christmas?
Come on.
Start with a P.
Panettone?
Yeah, I thought so.
No.
No, it's Angel.
Oh,
Angel.
That's exactly.
Is it?
Italian?
Oh, Panettone.
Where's
the bottom thing? Oh, I didn't know where that was, so. Okay, everyone got it right.
They're earrings.
Looking.
Cufflinks or earrings?
No, those are, should be earrings because of the way they're wrapped.
You have to tap run.
Let the tap run.
Is that the rounded one?
They got a nice little screwdriver. It looked like a laser pointer.
Yeah.
And screw it. There's a teeny tiny Phillips, a teeny tiny Phillips.
Another
teeny tiny Phillips.
Yeah, I know, from Fortinos.
Like small little things. Like really. They're like this. Like
they were expensive guys. Ones.
The rest of
what's yours, Dean?
My what?
You read yours already?
How long that worked for?
The southernmost tip. Yeah, but we have
exactly
to act out our things too. I might be able to do mine.
Nobody will get mine.
There are earrings!
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Ooh. Okay. I got,
So when your ears are swollen.
Yeah, when your ear goes all green, you can think of Christmas and crackers.
That's it, yeah.
Can I put them back in there? Okay.
Yeah, I got, Manny's mom got similar ones, like similar to these.
Yeah, it's a little screwdriver set, but it's good for like the electronics.
Yeah.
But the hat's extra large. So that's
talking about jewelry.
I don't know.
But the Manny's pretty. pretty. Community's head's pretty big, so it fits.
Pretty roomy. There, see? Oh, even the hats are good.
I got those. I got earrings too with Manny's, but mine were like just little silver balls.
These are pleated hats. Usually it's just that thin.
I know. These are fancy foil hats.
I did mine in jungle. Imagine that.
I see two over there.
That's why mine wasn't on, so I told her.
For which continent did the ozone hole form?
Australia.
Antarctica?
No, North America.
Antarctica.
Yeah, talking about jewelry, I went through Lauren's old coat, winter coat. I found another ring from somebody.
Oh, boy.
She came home from Christmas and put one ring down and found another ring in her pocket.
Who did you get a ring from?
She won't say.
Yep.
I don't know. It's been in her. I don't know how long it's been in.
Down, Lauren.
Yeah,
oh, maybe. I think that's all, Lauren. It's not going up anymore. Yeah.
I think that was only around 6 hours when they pulled it, and nothing since.
Did you?
Have a try, Lauren.
Pass me water.
I want to try it. I want one of those now.
Oh no. Hi!
So we had a lovely time with these, right?
Yeah. My windshield's frozen.
It is?
Yeah, you can hear them.
Oh, the wipers! Yeah.
Sorry, not my windshield, my wiper.
Yeah. That was like your... your windshield.
I gotta like smack it against the windshield to get them.
Yeah. Breakfast was very tasty. And they're very nice about putting cheese in the scrambled eggs so that I don't get sick. Because I get a sicky feeling if I just have eggs.
Really?
Yeah. That's why I started putting cheese in it, because it cut out whatever it was that was making me feel sick.
I think it was more like, this is the way you like to eat them.
No!
Sure.
You're so mean to me, guys, sometimes.
I'm such a terrible boyfriend.
Sometimes.
So mean.
I said sometimes.
Horrible.
Manny! Do you see what I have to deal with?
Oh my god, yes. You should see the stuff off yet.
Ooh! Jeez. The freaking ice scraped against the window and it freaked me out. Oh my god.
Move faster or get the fuck over.
So we have to go back to Manny's house because he forgot this car that he got, which enables us. Well, Manny wanted in part to pay for dinner. Two, we also get somewhat of a discount with dinner.
Look how slow he's going here.
Yeah.
And this guy, I'm just gonna squeeze in over here. Fuck. Not because he needs to get there, just because he wants to be in this lane.
Yeah.
Okay, he does need to go there.
Yeah. We got nice, lovely gifts in here. And I will obviously be showing you mine on Monday when I make my video. And Manny got some really nice stuff.
I guess.
Yes. Manny, got a gift card and
not really
appetizer.
For me,
gift.
It's a dinner card, and unless I'm going by myself, it's
yeah, that's what
too.
I said. Yeah, but he also got a coupon to get what? A free appetizer?
Yes.
Yeah. To Symposium.
Yes.
We haven't been there for like, we were there maybe 2 months ago to have breakfast. Like, we don't go there for breakfast a lot.
We
go there for like, I like going there for their special breakfast because they have the white chocolate cinnamon dip with their French toast. Oh my God. And then Manny had had a banana one, a banana caramel something. Yeah, he really liked that one. I wanted to try it too, but like I was in more of the mood to have my white chocolate. And we used to go for their date night, which was like, it's like $45 to get two appetizers, I think. Yeah, two entrees, and dessert.
Oh yes, one app, two entrees,
one dessert.
Two desserts, I can't remember.
Yeah, and then we also get two specialty coffees. Special Italian drinks.
Yeah.
And it's really good. But and it used to change like once a week that menu, cuz it's a special menu. But now because like I called in and hold on. Because I kept checking in to see if the menu changed, but it didn't change for like over a month and a half. So I called in and said like, oh, we change it like every like month to 2 months because I guess it just got too much for their chefs. I don't know. But now we have to pick, you have to pick and choose when you wanted to go because of the special menu. It had a very select amount of items on there.
On the menu, it was something made special for that night.
Yeah.
Where you would pick one of three different entrees.
Mm-hmm. I think it was five. Something. It was a small amount that you could choose from. So, we either maybe go for breakfast or we'll go for date night. Or, you know, something. At some point. Because it's good.
It's like smoking like crazy.
Yeah.
It's like on fire.
Yeah.
Something's burning in here and it doesn't taste right.
Yeah.
This whole pipe needs to be
cleaned. You gotta clean it, mister.
You gotta like literally get something to scrape it. And I gotta get like off a wire and run it through. And
yeah.
It's like 2 years old now, this pipe.
Yeah.
Something like that, or a year old, something. It's gotta be some 1 or 2 years, I can't remember. I know both the wooden ones I have, they're only like something like 5 months apart.
Yeah.
And the other wooden one, I didn't know, can just attach too.
Yes.
Right? I didn't find that out until when I got my new car and I went to go yank it.
Yeah.
I got stuck on something and the whole stick just came out and I was like, oh, well, it looks like I can do that.
Yeah.
So, that's the sole reason why I bought this one is because I can take it apart.
Yeah.
Because it made it easier to clean. The other one's got a longer stick.
Yeah.
It's just this area right here that gets the problem.
Yeah.
And if they're unable to separate, it gets clogged in this little spot here and it's impossible to clean if they don't come apart.
Yeah. So yeah, we gotta wait for like an hour and 45 minutes. Or no. Eh. Yeah. Cause we've got 5 o'clock dinner that we gotta go to. But yeah, we gotta...
More food.
Yes. Who or what is messaging me? But yeah. We gotta kill some time. Hey! You took her away! No, she wasn't going to until you stepped on it and made noise. Now you're in the way.
Oh,
woohoo. Come here.
Hold on.
What do you want? Do you want your game pad?
I'm gonna need that.
I'm asking, do you want your game pad?
Well, I'll get it.
Alright. Alright. There you are. Hello. So, say hi. Ah! You gotta say hello, miss. Sit. Sit and back up. What do you want?
Can you take all those cables laying off of this? That's right. Keep going. That one's tricky.
Because your thing is over there.
Yeah, I think the electrical cord is tangling it all up the most.
Hold on. I got it.
There you go.
Hey! Hold on.
All that weight. Oh, no!
What?
The thing above is going to fall off.
Alright, stop. Don't move.
Okay.
You gotta put that in a better spot, cause like.
Right now it's great right there because normally I play and no one's beside me.
You mean the pillow?
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Scoot your butt. Come here. There you go. You gonna steal your butt? Hold on. I'm gonna wait till he's done. Is it big nose?
I need a new laptop.
No.
I want a bigger one.
All right. Scoot there. Nice, right there. Hi. No. And then man is gonna put on Oxygen Not Included by the people who made Don't Starve.
I'm gonna do this for like maybe 45 minutes, maybe an hour. Manny! 45 minutes, roughly an hour. Not too long because we gotta go move out to dinner.
Bullshit.
We're late.
We're not.
Yes, we are.
We have 3 minutes.
2 minutes. It's 4:58, and Manny wanted us to be at the restaurant for 5 o'clock sharp, and he couldn't use one of the two bathrooms while I was using the bathroom. And then he had
one of three bathrooms.
Yes, one of three bathrooms. I was already using it, one of them. So he. Jeez,
if you're gonna get in shit, you might as well get it right.
He couldn't use one of the other two free bathrooms.
Because you were using
bathrooms.
My bathroom and I wanted to use my bathroom. I'm more comfy in my bathroom.
All of them are your bathroom. No, and then he has to take time to fill his stupid pipe. And then. His autopilot does this occasionally, but his autopilot turns on and thinks we're going to Rimmel when we need the link. And then we just start, like, swearing. So, like, Manny starts saying fudge and all that, and then I start saying fork and fork because of the Good Place TV show. And, he's such a fork and fork.
I thought it was so funny.
Yeah.
So ingenious.
Yes.
You haven't even finished writing. There's so many twists.
No, I haven't finished.
There's even more twists coming that are like, this is amazing!
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Just the fact that the one dude, like you go three episodes looking at, or it's like two episodes looking at, what do you call it? Their one friend, the one that doesn't talk, the Buddhist.
Yes.
Right? And it's just like, he does all this, like, then you find out, like, the twist that he does talk, and he's like,
I don't know what the fork I'm doing here. I'm a fraud as well.
Right? And he's terrible. He's even worse than her.
Yes.
He's a dumb piece of shit that got himself killed. Hey, so like, I haven't
even figured out how he died.
And eventually you see how.
Yeah.
But it's funny. He even admits it right at the beginning. He's like, hey, I've had thousands of eyes. Only one of them got me killed.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Like you see the idea that got him killed, and it's like, oh, wow, you are such an idiot.
Yeah. Forking and chink.
It is forking and chink.
Yes. Well, first off, it's the weekend, so like New Year's Eve, New Year's weekend, so people are wanting to go see movies. Plus, it is the weekend, it's Saturday, so everyone's trying to go have dinner. Because they don't want to make anything, so they'd rather go out and have someone else make it. Yeah, because he probably came early. Yeah. Ugh, and that stupid button on my coat, I need it fixed because it needs to be tightened. Ugh. Oh, it's cold. So yeah, we're parked more closer to the theater than we are to the dinner place because, you know, we're going to come out of the theater and then go to the court. So yeah, here we are at Montana's. It's cold outside. Yes, I do.
No.
You know, how many times were in that pit deck?
Well, because I'm...
It's your new toy.
I like
Making movies.
No, it's not that. it's like, I like seeing, having us in videos together, and, you know, my stupid memory.
Man, it was just to stand at the door and give out autographs.
No. But you know who I am?
Yeah, exactly. Don't you know? I'm famous.
Nervous.
I know.
But, like, it just, you know.
When I came here, I'm looking at the door. It says either Manny or Crystal. There's no such name on the name.
It's Emmanuel.
Well, I didn't know that.
Yes, sorry.
I thought normally Manny and...
Yeah.
That's my actual name.
Yeah. So she said, oh, let me go check something there. And they came back here. So she couldn't read it. But
yeah.
E-man something she said. So, okay. Yeah. That's us.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I didn't know it was under Emmanuel.
Yes, so that's why.
Yeah, there's no some pleasure.
Yeah.
Maybe it's for the pleasure.
That's it. That's it. Exactly. Yeah. Got it.
It's just for my memories to look back, and I like, you know.
I know.
I like seeing little videos together.
That's actually right there.
Yes.
We don't need all this text.
Thank you.
not too shiny tonight, is it?
No, it's not. So yeah, I've been talking this whole time and embarrassing myself. But yes, Manny is here with a drink because we have a 7:05 show.
That's a cool feature.
I missed it. Oh yeah.
Just modernized.
Yeah.
Drunk fans have this like weird light, like, sorry, window. Yeah. Right there, right.
Yeah. And we're just sitting here killing time. And dinner was very good.
Look, see how it's like.
Yeah, I've seen that commercial.
It's got the window thing like that.
Oh, the window balls. Yeah.
Wow, it's so real. Experience. Yeah. Real, reality. Alright, alright. Wow. Oh, wow, I didn't even see that. Wow, it looks so real.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, just not watching this
it's like I'm sports, actually there.
Watching this hockey commercial that has, you know, like a fake virtual reality thing, but you're actually looking at real life. Yeah. Like, the, I never usually
it's
get
like
this
thing. It's like a VR headset with just it open and just
like. Yeah, like the front part is cut off and like it has like sort of goggles
like. Now experience NHL and RR, you know, reality.
Yes. Yeah, somewhat. I've never had a problem here, but I had a problem over at Kelsey's behind us, like the rest of the restaurant in this complex. And it wasn't rare. But, you know, I never have a problem here. I don't always get a steak here, but whenever I did, it's always beautiful. Yeah. And Manny has to take home his beef rib. It's a one long. You want? Yep. Very pivot. But I'm gonna be done talking because lots of people here. But I've got this man with me, so I don't feel as comfortable. Well, I am talking to you too at the same time. Hey, stop it.
6:42. We're
going. Yeah, we're making it. So we'll see you at the theater. Oh, Star Wars was so good, and we all loved it, right?
Yep.
Yes. Oh, whoops, I zoomed, sorry guys. Ah, stop zooming.
Proud Mary.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh. Hey, Seth Rogen is in here in this movie. Oh, there's a lot of. I don't know why anyone would say they don't like it.
Because it was very different than most Star Wars movies, and that's because Disney wants to pull away from, like, you know, the whole, like, theme of Star Wars and start branching off in different directions.
Yeah. Yes.
Except the end of the trilogy comes out next Christmas.
Yeah. Sure.
The last one comes out next Christmas.
Oh my god.
There is.
Disney's not putting an odd one next
year. For this trilogy.
Yeah.
Because they have there is another Star Wars movie supposedly coming out sometime in the spring or
something. Well, we've got Han Solo's Chewbacca story.
Yeah.
We still got that.
They're not holding that for holiday season.
Yeah.
They think that it's going to not be very good.
Yeah. Well, they don't think everyone's going to love it as much as. Yeah. There is so. Hey! Pacific Rim! Yeah! Okay. Yeah. There's so many like jumps. Like I literally was jumping like every 10 minutes through the entire movie. Yeah.
Very emotional.
Yes.
Were you parked?
We're parked over that way.
Over that way.
Where'd you finally?
By Montana's thing.
By Montana.
Yeah. Give me.
No.
I was putting it in my bag.
It's fine in my hand.
All right. Oh.
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 color figures.
Yes. Yeah.
This is now playing. I've never even heard of it.
It came out on Christmas.
Oh, yeah, that's right, that's right. Now you remember.
Oh, but now we're going home.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. The whole Luke Skywalker thing? Oh,
is this going to be a ghost like Yoda was?
Yeah.
I know. I mean, in the movie, not after the movie. Like, thing, it's insane. Oh.
All right, we gotta go that way.
Yes.
Okay, no problem. Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kristen.
Who's the ghost?
I need to say that it's -15 right now, but it feels more like 20. And it's cold. Like, it's so cold, my back is hurting. And it's cold when my back is hurting with my rods. Because, like, everything else, I can't really feel. Like, it just goes numb. But, like, when my back hurts, it's cold. It is fucking cold. Oh. And I'm trying to warm up his hand because he doesn't have a glove on it. Hey, let me do it.
My fingertips on this are colder than these.
Yeah.
You gotta take this off?
Yeah.
It doesn't allow the circulation.
Aww.
Fat digits.
Yeah.
They're just too much for me.
Oh, it's too dark now.
So, we've been back here for a little bit, but we've watching a little stuff, and it's been a little cold, but we just lost power. Mm-hmm. And a few hours ago, like, oh my god, that's so fucking bright. They lost power earlier because Manny's tower wasn't on, like, there was no lights on it. And it usually has, like, colorful lights on it. But we lost power again. Well, this neighborhood lost power. I don't know if my house lost power, but lost power here. It was really weird. I've heard the power go out before. Of, like, you know, my uncle blowing a fuse when he uses his hairdryer. Go lie down, Kayla. Bad dog. Sorry. But I've never heard the power go out because, like, literally in my ear over here, I heard like a like really, really, really deep bass, and you were saying it was like what, the transformer? Manny?
Yeah, I heard a transformer out there.
Was it like that big deep sound I heard? Manny.
Yeah.
He's being distracted by trying to find out what his neighborhood is being like. Yeah, we lost power. I think it's just because of the cold. I think we've had like a power outage in the winter before, right? Manny!
Yeah.
I'm not talking.
Sorry, I'm reading. I'm paying attention to my reading, not your fucking movies that you're making there.
Okay? I'm not making a movie! Okay. And I'm talking to you, like, you know.
Okay, but.
In a way.
How many times
sorry.
Did you tell me that you do not like being interrupted when you're reading something?
I'm sorry,
well,
but I'm asking
stuff. I'm paying attention to what you're saying. I'm paying attention to these words that I'm reading, okay?
I'm saying stuff pertaining to the situation.
Okay, but I'm reading.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm not listening to you, I'm reading.
Manny,
mm-hmm.
Lift your arm up.
Yeah.
Lift it up.
I felt it. There's a hair there somewhere.
It's not a hair. It's not a hair, it's a string. It's a string from your shirt, and I don't know where it's coming. Yeah, there we go. It's all the way down here. On the seam. Yeah. And I'm using my phone because it's like super dark. What'd you find?
It just pertains to like the power that was out earlier.
Oh.
You're probably still not done.
Well, yeah, like, it just happened right now, so they don't have information about this one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm gonna wait, because it's dark.
Alright, it's bedtime. We're both very tired. And apparently, we had a second blackout here, so I'm thinking it's a rolling blackout, and Manny says, you know, they're not, they're having trouble getting, keeping the power. So, we're tired, and this is happening, so we might as well just go to bed. Mm-hmm. So, good night.
Say good night.
Good night.